Good morning, everybody. My name is Chef van Dongen from Absolute Abundance, and today I want to show you our abundant situation that we have created here in less than 7 years. Just walk with me and I show you some examples of agroforestry, food forest and permaculture. At my back you can see a beautiful field surrounded by perennial shrubs and fruit trees. At the back you see pear trees, we have hazels, we have autumn olive, and in the small field in between, which is part of our agroforestry system, you see beautiful cabbages. I like the color at the moment, and yeah, this is quite exceptional because we are on light sandy soil and we have no plagues, and they grow very well because in this situation we have a natural balance of predators and pests. So that's beautiful. Let's walk further that way. Here you have a very nice view of our, let's say, meadow, planted with fruit trees and beautiful flowers. At the back we have our, far at the back you can see our geese. They are keeping the weeds and the grass down. And they are beautiful birds, and they really, really fit very well in these kinds of systems, in these kinds of food productive systems. And yeah, it really gives you a feeling of abundance when you see the plums almost ready, the apples, late apple varieties. This, for example, is a nitrogen fixing tree that that flowers very late and is ideal for the bees to get nectar and pollen from. So in that way we thought about all the elements and we really created a system that provides food year round. So I'm really happy to share this with you, and so you can learn something from it. Here at my left side you can see the asparagus and the gooseberries, and this is really nice system because it covers the soil, so you have no problems with weeds. And the season of the asparagus is now gone, but you can pick the asparagus green and then you pick the gooseberries. And it's really wonderful, they really grow well together, very, very well. Here we have the chickens in a mobile coop, works really, really well. We can move the coop with ease through our system, and they produce a lot of eggs every day. And they also help us to keep the vegetation low. Here on my left side you see already an apple tree that's full of apples. Of course they're not ripe yet because we are only halfway July, and but it's totally full. This is an old variety apple that locally belonged to this area, and we are very happy to have it because it's one of the tastiest apples I ever had. And you can see how many kilos one tree produces, and everything organic, no spraying. So it's really, it gives you a really good feeling to pick your own fruits organic from your own garden, and you don't have to pay anything for it. So now we also have some special fruit trees. Here grows our pawpaw trees, and yeah, this one is already full of pawpaws. It's little fruits, and pawpaw is a really special fruit. It comes from North America, and the taste is like from a cross between avocado, chicken, vanilla and ice cream. It's really, really the best fruit you can grow in temperate climates. I really recommend this tree to plant in your garden also. Okay, now let's see what's ripe today. Yeah, here we are standing at our plum tree. This is a pluwort. It's a cross between an apricot and a plum, and it's, as you can see, it's totally full and totally ripe at the moment. So I pick some. And you have to know that at this time in Holland, because it's exceptional to have already plums, and yeah, thanks to the climate change, we manage this tree already is pollinated, and it's very early. And you can see it's beautiful fruit, and I will taste one. Mm. Nice dark color, very sweet, juicy, and no pests at all because it's so early in the year. You don't have any worms, anything in the plum, so it's really beautiful to be able to harvest this from the garden. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have questions or comments, please post them below. Subscribe on our channel, and together we create a beautiful world. Thank you for watching.